Years of saving people money on dependable vehicles, a big deal.
Whoa, 34 years?
We also have the biggest selection of the year.
How cool.
Can I help you with anything?
Oh, I'm just asking a few of my friends what color car I should get.
Great. How many friends?
4,076.
Wow.
Can't stop friending.
How long are you friends?
4,077.
Toyota Felt is on. The one event you don't want to miss.
Nobody does, but Papa John's does.
Try Papa John's 5-Sausage Pizza. Get a large for only $11, loaded with 5 delicious sausages. Try one today, only $11. Or for just $1 more, choose any large pizza, even specialties.
For everything your face has to face it with Puffs Ultra Soft and Strong. Puffs has soft, air-fluffed pillows for 40% more cushiony thickness. Face every day with Puffs Softness.
Phenoms.
Oh, we got a twin.
With fans all over the world.
Is there a video of them?
Oh, how fast.
Sucking the...
Meet the Golden Sisters.
Yes, we did. Don't fall out.
My husband got my kitchen.
Oh, yeah.
In the
box.
In the
box.
These aren't your average grandmas.
I'm gonna go to heaven. Yeah, you fooled around too much.
The Golden Sisters. Sneak peek December 16th at 10, 9 central from the...
On October 31st, 1997, just 2 months into their marriage, Gail Kubrow's husband Scott went to his concert and never came home. Suddenly, after more than 24 hours without word, Scott called.
He said he was okay. He was acting like he was remorseful, but he really didn't have a good answer.
Sheepishly, Scott explained that he'd gone out with friends after the gig and had stayed out so late that he was afraid to come home.
He decided he would just spend the night with these people. It didn't make any sense to me.
Fred's angry. But in an effort to keep the peace, Gail told Scott to hurry home.
I had just been married 2 months, and I really, really wanted it to work. So I forgave him. He made a mistake. You know how it made me feel. Please don't do it to me again.
Gail put the incident behind her, and like the couple was soon back on track. By the spring of 1998, Gail sold her daycare business for $300,000.
They had a party, and the final was over, and they were coming into their own.
Meanwhile, Gail continued to work part-time, while Scott quit his computer job to focus on his music.
There was one album that had come out, was nominated on the best guitar fairs in Seattle.
It was an exciting time for the family. But 1 year into their marriage, their good life began to crumble.
There's only like a great cloud kind of came over the family. Like, something just wasn't right.
By the fall of 1998, the family began to think that Scott was acting strange.
We were arguing more.
He was away from the house a lot more.
Just really starting to distance himself from us.
Seemed like he was sick a lot more often than anyone else in the family. Like, our mom pulled out all the time.